Flight details. Rosa Manuela is finally returning to Medici. She's heading for the new rebel outpost in the shadow of the mountain. But if we know this, so does Sheldon.
Well, she'll need an escort then.
If you
like swimwear. Come meet us at the airstrip, eh?
Day 860. While I talk on the telephone, DeLuca barges into my office, boiling with rage. He thunders about my inefficacy as a commander, his own superiority, my pathetic pampering of our worthless president. After enduring 2 minutes of his tirade, I calmly hold up a single finger, return to the phone, and assure President Dante that I will call him later. DeLuca's face blooms purple as an eggplant, his fate sealed. Day 912. Surrounded by the beautiful countryside, accompanied by just the right amount of pomp and circumstance, President Dante swore me into the position of Brigadier General. Congratulating me, he whispered that I should rely on him. He knows the trials of being young and in. Military ends today. Command and control are the foundation of my vision for the world. No more will government paychecks pamper wine-fueled retreats. The men must transform their soft skin to leather hide, their minds to steel traps of resolve, their will consumed by my voice. Today, my claws tear into the flesh of this nation.
Just say the word. vehicle anymore.
He's like a real super.
I'm sure you'll do great things with it, Rico. Rico, we found a collaborator. He will be picked up in a limousine. Oh, that whole sentence made my skin crawl. Hijack that limo? How we've endangered our moles in the military. Got that vehicle.
Day 1281. One, with an unbreakable grip over the southern islands, I turn my focus to the scattered fishing villages in the western islands. The serpentine rock formations provide an ideal defensive structure for building a more advanced military away from the prying eyes of the capital.
Best idea I've had all day.
Ah, looks like it could be valuable.
Thank you.
Nice car, Rico. It's ready for drop now. Just say the word.
President's defense counsel proceed flawlessly. Their eyes fill with shame as I dissect their budgets, lifting corruption close enough to the light to dampen any dissent. The weaker representatives need only suffer some small tragedy to place them slithering on their bellies, begging for my leadership. Time to create an enemy. Oh. Day 1317. In my predecessor's files, I discovered a contact with the agency. A shadow American organization with their fat little fingers in every pie. As I wait to meet this mysterious figure with his cowboy drawl, my gaze falls upon a perfect plot of land for a future airbase in this region. My need for an enemy seems to have fallen into my lap.
Bike looks like fun. Let us know where and we'll drop one whenever you need one, Rico.
One of those.
Perfect parking space. take this.
Rico, not sure.
I saw a disgraced ex-general DeLuca fishing off the pier. What a pitiful sight. The man wastes the precious oxygen of this earth. But I owe it to him to find one more use for his life. That agency man I met might be the key. I need only set the wheels in motion.
Ah. An artifact.
Is that you, Rico? Come here! Damn gates jammed shot, Rico. You can use that fancy rope thing on it. That? Rico.
You were good. I was bad. Insanity within a subject. It just takes a bit of a sense of humor. The agency contact merely orchestrated some pranks on DeLuca, burning toast in his house while he's away, moving the dock he likes to fish at by a few feet, calling and saying nothing on the phone. Just enough mischief for him to begin to question his senses.
What are you doing up there?
She thanks you for your sacrifice. Finders.
Back our country. Viva la